Results of the postmortem that was conducted in May has revealed that the cause of death is believed to be a medical condition. And at this point in time, the coroner's office and the Thunder Bay Police are urging anyone with information to come forward. Thunder Bay Police are continuing to investigate the disposition of the infant's remains after the situation and as a result of this investigation.